Hello. So tonight, it's all going to be about matches. So I'm going to focus on lighting them, but also the wrestling. Taking time to go through and pick the perfect match. And I've got three candles that we will go ahead and light. But match boxes. Have always been a personal favorite. And scratching on the cardboard. Strike. Sorry, it's backwards. I am trying this new thing where I record on my phone. I'm hoping since it's an easier process, I'll upload more frequently. But since I'm using the front-facing camera, it makes everything backwards, but maybe I'll try and flip it. In which case, if I've already done so, you'll probably be a wee bit confused, but it's all in the process. Let's choose two. Perfect matchsticks to light two of our candles. This one, not a bad one. It was slightly uneven at the bottom. No. Perhaps this one. It's got a nice round head on it, not noticing any discoloration there, not noticing any splinter causing things, anything that was doing a splinter on me, not perfectly spherical, but I suppose that'll be okay. I think this will be a good one. Set that there. Now let's choose one more. One more. Not gonna make the cut. Let's choose another long stem match. Well, longer stem match. They make fairly long ones for grills and such and fireplaces. We will use this for one candle I have that is pretty burnt. This one is in a glass container with a nice wood lid. Makes wonderful sounds. Let's go ahead and choose one good match. Let's see. What about this one? I don't know, that tip there looks pretty uneven, don't you think? Yeah, and there it's got some uneven. Put that one back in. We're going for the aesthetic today. Let's see. Well, I think might just have to get rid of that one. I'm not sure. It would be quite interesting if that little tiny bit managed to light, but let's choose a backup match just in case. I think we might have found a winner. This one has quite the large end on it to make up for that really tiny one there. Overall, very even on the curvature, very nice, straight stick. So I think this one will work perfectly. So, I think we'll go ahead and start with the smaller candle. So I'm going to grab that. So, it is this one. It also has a wonderful wood lid. This one is a Chesapeake Bay candle, mind and body, for courage. Courage and wisdom. And it's teak wood incense is the scent. Set it just over here until I can get the match lit. And then we have a string paper right here. So we're gonna give that tiny little one a try. We'll see if it lights. Put these off to the side for the moment, and then we'll bring them all back and maybe do a little bit of ASMR in the dark. So, we have finished with these. So I'll put those back. Pumpkin I want to light is this one. I tried to choose pumpkins with different lids, so we got an array of sounds. So this is a roasted pumpkin candle. So that we are able to light it and then bring it back. A wonderful matchbox. We'll see how successful I am at getting these lit. It tends to take me a couple. This one is balance. And it is, how we say this around, balsam, mahogany, and musk. Safe location. The tip of the wick is still very hot, so I'm being very careful.